Hey y'all, welcome to Ida's Country Chicken. Y'all want some extra gravy on your kitchen? Oh my goodness, I thought that I was screwed up, didn't I? Listen here, our gravy's so good to make it. Slap your grandma! Now what can I get you, sweetie?
Yes, now, I would like the country fried steak. Yeah, that sounds good, don't it? And on the side, can I have some country fried, I don't even know what it's called. Just give me some of that, doggy.
Well, all right, then, she sure is hungry. All right, now you in the corner, what can I get you, little bit?
I'm gonna get myself a platter of bacon. Extra greasy and fat, all the deliciousness. But I think I'm gonna get myself a side of mayonnaise for that. Yeah, that sounds great.
All right, girl, after my own heart, I get a side of mayonnaise with everything I eat. Now, what can I get you lastly, old timer there? You want something you can gum or what, honey? Won't you let me know what you want, old timer?
Honey, I believe last time I was here, I left my danger. Could you give me a side of hush puppies with a side of dentures?
Okay, I think that takes care of the whole table. I'll bring y'all a bucket of gravy. That's our standard thing here at Ida's. And I'll bring an ashtray for the little one. All right, we'll see you in a little bit then.